Right, we've just finished this camp, which is called the Edge. I'll just blow the crap out of it. There's an insignia there, a few bits I haven't picked up. I'll use one of these fire sticky things to do that insignia. Don't know why he goes ooh every time he picks one of these up. That seemed to work.
My saint!
So, where are we gonna go? A death run, that's a race. No, not crazy about doing races. That is one of the Buzzard Camps. That I picked up a mission earlier, a legend encounter gave me a mission to destroy Buzzard Camps, so I might as well go and do that. Are you wearing my son? We'll get him. Looks like a total that guy's car just by driving head on into it. And now they're just standing there waiting for me to run them over. Rude not to, really. for it. As he's running in the same direction I'm going, I might as well keep going. Oh, there's a scarecrow there, and you see that's more interesting than chasing after that dickhead. How do I get up to that then? How are we going to get out there? Let's try going around the other side. Looks like I can get up on this long flap there, jump down to the scarecrow, maybe. Yeah, piece of cake. That wasn't quite the entrance I was looking for, but never mind. Thought I might come flying off the top and actually hit the scarecrow with the car, but fair enough. There it goes.
Stay.
Very nearly cleared everything in this territory. Right, we will carry on towards our target, which is back this way. I think it's a buzzard camp, isn't it? I set the target to. Seeing as there's a scarecrow here, we'll just sort it out. Ouch, it's a strong one. Need a bit of a run at it, really. Stupid fence in the way. Bit of nitrous always helps. Check what I'm doing. Yeah, that's it, just to the right of me. Legend encounter objective, destroy buzzard camp. Yeah, it must be that thing up there on four legs, I guess. So it looks quite big. Maybe, oh no, wait a minute, here it is. It's this hole in the ground. That's what it is. Buzzard camps always holes in the ground. Anybody about? Bit dark, isn't it? Hello. Hello, boys. There's nobody here. Oh, there you are. Do you want to come out to play? Just get out of their line of sight so they can't throw things at me. As that went into slow-mo, that suggests there was only two of them. So we just jigger this thing, and the camp will blow as soon as I get out of it, I think. Is there really nobody else down here? It's making it all a bit easy, isn't it? And there's no loot or anything I've missed. Be shame to blow it up with something useful in it. No. Nothing.
Try to get her.
Do what, mate? There it goes. Kaboom. Sorted. And now we will just pop up and do that little scavenging location there. Oh, this looks like a bit of a giraffe. Yeah, can't get the car in there. And there's loads of bloody man traps on the floor. Yeah, definitely can't bust in. I'm gonna have to tiptoe through the tulips, aren't I? Not crazy about the idea, to be honest. Get my leg bitten off.
Keep the car safe.
I'm just wondering if there's another way around here. There isn't, is there? That's why they've put the traps there. Just gonna have to walk carefully. Maybe I don't want to fight like a man. Maybe I want to fight like an elephant or something. So I should dictate terms to me.
Someone's gonna die.
You wanna get some cough mixture on that throat,
come
mate?
Here. Not the best you can do. Come and die now.
Dine? What are we having? What are we dining on?
A walking skeleton. Welcome.
Throw rocks at me, you rude little people. to the car then.
Here, right here. Bad feeling about this place.
Right, I've got my BDI on this Top Dog camp. That's a camp that's got a boss in it. It's going to be like all the other camps, except there's going to be some really hard guy at the end of it. So, I think I'm going to have a go at that. Curious about that thing that looks like a coffee table up there. I don't think it's what I'm actually heading for. But I'm just wondering what it is. Maybe it is what I'm heading for, and this is a shortcut to it. Because my targety thing on the minimap is vaguely in this direction. And the road was a rather long way round. So maybe this is it. Maybe this is the Top Dog camp.
Keep an eye on the car.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
I gotta get into that camp.
Yeah, I think it might be. Chuntering about, scumbucket. Got a feeling I would rather have the car up here. This is all looking a bit icky. Yeah, look, there's great pools of oil. You don't want to be walking through that lot. Pick you off like a sitting duck. Molotov sling, okay, that's unfriendly. Another one. Gonna have to take them down before we can get in. Definitely gotta find a way of getting the car up here. Flame pipe, yeah, all the usual goodies. Oh, the car's got a clear run round this side. I just approached it from a bad angle. I just want to make sure I've seen everything there is to see. There's a sniper over there. See, I didn't have him tagged. I'm just going to leg it back to the car.
They say once this whole white land was covered in water and salt. But that big thing is similar, yes, yes, very much so, to many of the wonders one can spy in Gastown.
Storm is brewing. Good.
Not go terrific. For shelter. Now, I don't need a storm right now. I'm kind of busy. They got my hands full with these idiots. I don't need a storm. Come back when the storm's over.